How to print
the old-fashioned way. Step 1.
Select and print your image. Step 2.
Rub vegetable oil onto your image to make it transparent.
Step 3.
Burn your image.
Sunlight will burn your image into the screen. Use about 30 seconds.
Step 4.
Select your paint and begin to print.
Going digging through it. There you go. This just needs to be flatter. See, that's a little flatter. Then you just need to push that on. You got a lot of ink already.
Now you know how to print the old-fashioned way.